Dear God here from the Dear Chief, and welcome to Rocket League session number 14 of 5, featuring Steelweath and Ryan and Sulfi.
Yeah, don't forget about
you. Should have made it session number 420.
Oh yeah, 420, because today is 420, National Weed Day. Wait, what?
What?
Hang on a sec, let me look it up. Let me look this up.
If your real name is actually not your real name,
I was told this by a teacher, but I want to confirm this.
Hang on a sec. Okay, Google. When was Adolf Hitler born?
Okay, send another one, please.
Adolf Hitler's date of birth is April 20th, 1889.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, it is 420! The prophecy is true!
Join your session manually.
Oh my! Alright, let's do chaos.
I'm the leader.
Oh wait, never mind. Make me a leader then.
We will do chaos because it's the only thing we can do.
Online under the game Rocket League. The uptime begin.
I can't make you leader when I'm searching for a session.
Oh my god! This is also the first team session. Finally.
Okay, Jane, you search it then if you wanted to be party leader.
Yeah, guys, let's get some team play goals in for the montage. You know, that I may or may not edit.
Wait, if we're gonna do the basketball thing, if we're gonna add in the flags that come with it, what flag should we do? Which team?
Should we go with the Warriors? Because they're the best.
Okay,
the Warriors. Warriors.
Okay.
Wait,
what team is LeBron James in?
Heat?
Heat. No, Cavaliers, no? Cavs?
Yes. Oh, no, no, you're on Cavs now. Yeah, you went back.
Kobe? What is Kobe now?
Lakers? We could probably get Lakers. The
The nice baseball swing from the LA Lakers.
What?
Let's do Kobe since he just now retired.
Oh, hey, Dahi. Why is it taking forever to find the game?
Hey, guys.
Let's do Kobe since he retired.
Yeah, we should probably do Lakers just in memory of Kobe. So we call it one last final Kobe for hoorah when we get like a cool goal.
When we score, we shout Kobe in the chat.
Kobe!
We just say Kobe in the chat every single shot we make.
Yeah.
Now expanding to Rocket
Basket. Mr. Thirsty.
Basket
oh, hey, look, it's PC with his console.
He's Mr. Thirsty.
Mr. Thirsty! I've seen his name or something like that in the fucking pro league. If he's who I think he is, it's over. He scored a hat trick on me. He dunked on me. Dude.
He's a PC player.
Yeah, like most pro players. I'm special.
He jacked me. He jacked me real good.
Oh god.
No!
What a save. I fucked up.
Jane just pushed me out of the way, and then I tried to stop it right here. I came pretty close.
They powered through. Alright, so far PC's in the lead.
Fuck PC.
How else do I play Minecraft?
Fuck Lord Gaben. Minecraft PS4 edition.
With mods!
Wait, when the hell is there gonna be mods? Is there gonna be mods for that too? Oh, I missed it.
Oh god. Someone's using the flowers, he's using the power of the weed! Oh, there goes Ryan, he scores!
Sometimes we use called grass.
Yeah, weed isn't. Grass is another term for weed, yeah. Jay, you should have called this Rocket League Session 14 Weed Edition, or just Rocket League Session 420.
I completely missed.
I just saved myself!
Hey, remember that gobble gum, Steelweath? Remember that gobble gum?
People sing a fucking song, and then they stop singing, and I feel so embarrassed.
That's alright. I literally have sang in front of a class before. Just like, I just randomly burst out into singing. I was singing Johnny Cash. It was, I'm trying to think what the song's called.
Ain't no way to hold my
cocaine
body
blues.
Down.
It was Cocaine Blues. That's what it was.
No way.
While taking the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and shot my woman down. Went right home
nice.
And I went to bed. I stuck the love in 44 beneath my head.
Oh my god, how do you say that?
Duck out.
How even?
Thirsty, you beasts.
Look at that.
He pushed it right out in time, in
how
a nick of time.
How the blue hell did he do that?
I'm scared of
I told you, he
now.
Pushed it out in the nick of time. There's Chicken Man! It's S-Man! He's betraying us! Damn it.
Boom!
Oh.
That pop-up, though.
Every time. I think I'd avoid going your way, so far, because I know you're going to get the boost first.
Boom!
One save.
Thanks. Oh, Kango Breakage! Kango Breakage, team Breakage.
Center.
Oh, damn. Ow, I got pushed right out. Yeah, you stay back, Dave.
I will not lose to Gaben lovers.
Dang it!
What? Wow, that bounced right below me in the nick of time. Like, it, like, started going down before, like, man. I don't know, I'm trying to word, but I can't word.
I have legit no boost right now.
I stole it from blue team.
Wow.
Oh, dang it, I could have a no boost goal. Because I literally have no boost right now.
Oh,
I'm out of weed.
Pretty sick.
Oh my god, we're coming so
pass.
Close.
I'm trying so hard.
Yeah!
Nice.
We'll get the great
there
pass.
We go, baby.
Thank you.
Look at me, just eh.
Shake the entire defense line.
I would like to see the final cameras for the basketball stuff. That'd be pretty fun.
Oh yeah.
Just see it flying into the net, or just see it dunk into the net.
If there's commentators for the arena thing, it's over.
There wouldn't be, because there's no commentators for this, and they have commentators for soccer. It's like, and he's going to go for the ball, and it's a goal!
Yeah. I don't think they're going to do it, because that's going to be like over FIFA-ing it, you know?
Yeah.
FIFA sucks.
I would say, but that would be amazing, though.
FIFA's a shit game.
I stole it from Jade, even though it was going to go right in.
Wait, really? Well, that would have been
look at this. Yes.
Wow.
He was pushing it in. I just had to make sure.
Okay.
It would have gone in, though. I'm sorry.
Good pass.
Go for it, Ryan.
Oh, yeah, Ryan. He's winning that.
We both missed.
we both
missed our aerials.
No? Okay.
The pressure's on you. Finish the mission.
No, like,
hoy.
I didn't know if people were attacking me. I wanted to take my time.
I'm gonna go back.
Yeah, when you're winning, you can take your time if there's no one around you.
Oh god! Aerial snipe!
Whoa! That aerial snip. The aerial snip is rough! Oh, that was a close one. That was a nice block, though.
Jesus,
Throw it up. Mr. Thirsty dead. He's quite thirsty.
Thirsty for the aerials.
Right off the wall.
Oh god, it goes all the way back. Back to our half. Display ultra defensive.
Kaboom. Give me that boost. Ha!
Or just go another goal. Try to.
Set that up.
Ah!
Alright.
Let's see if we get a last second goal. No, that fuckboy shoved me away.
Alright, we did it!
Oh well.
Every time someone fucks Steelbeast over, he's a fuckboy.
Yeah! Especially when it's last second, they're just like, nope, you ain't getting that ball.
Ready up, boys.
Ready up, dear chief!
While I was right, like, not really under, but somewhere near under the ball.
Ready up, dear chief! Let's do this.
Ready up, stupid PC player.
Wow.
He's gonna leave.
I swear, if you make the entire PC people quit, it's all over.
All your friends left, dude.
Okay, Google, how to kill oneself?
Got him! Leave main or ready up. Leave.
How to kill oneself, alright. How to make dank meme. Fake money.
Have a dead dream.
I said how to make dank dreams, and Google translates it to how to make fake money. Not even kidding. Fake money. What is the crime?
Fake money.
Counterfeiting.
If I'm correct, I think we're gonna be on blue team because my stripes aren't black, and that's not supposed to sound like that.
Hey, Arthur, can I do something real quick?
I actually hit that out of a ball can. Lucky.
Kobe.
Wait
for it.
Ooh.
Pass.
Whoa!
Pass bam! If we're winning by a little bit, we can try a pass play.
What if like, we had this? That'd make. Be weird if we had to play it like a basketball.
Can I do something real quick?
He's dribbling. He's gonna alley-oop it, and
can I do something real quick? I tried to do something.
Alright, I tried to do an air drag just now, but it fucked up. Oh, that's what I want. In game, that's what I want. Those freestyles.
That was a nice aerial coming from the Skilbies.
Everyone feel my boots, dude.
Skilbies are Pino.
I know we were blue. I called him.
It's also 50. Called him. I'll give it to you.
Ryan's the only one not playing with the Dominus squad.
Wait. I knew we were blue because my car stripe was white. If it were red, my stripe is black, like a gray on my red. So it would be black when I'm white. That
I'll
sounds
go
weird.
For your car.
A pro,
I'll
a pro, a veteran,
you'll
a pro,
for,
semi-pro,
go for
expert,
car.
And veteran.
Jeff, I'm go for the bomb.
Alright, I'm gonna go for the boost.
And buzz, and a bumblebee.
On your side.
I'm going to find a napkin for my slushie.
I am going to take a selfie.
I'm going to watch Deer Porn.
I am a little off my game because I don't think I haven't played in a little bit.
I'm not playing off my game too because I have not scored a freaking goal. Or
I'm just off my game because I'm not like hitting the shots I should be. Okay, there we go.
Nope.
Into a save. No, I mean like hitting them like in the air. Meaning. Hey, Potemkin.
Get that.
Whoa, I'm lagging. It just lag spike happened there. Oh, that guy's trying to do an aerial, and that's gonna go right in. Look at this guy trying to aerial this shit.
I pushed him out the way, but no, I didn't do anything.
You pushed him into pass mode.
His name is Dunkotron. Look at the guy with 0 points.
Dunkotron.
He's getting ready for that DLC.
Oh, yeah.
He's getting ready to dunk.
Dunkhouse is like the perfect name for that.
But he's an expert though, so I don't know.
Oh,
what?
I thought that was my shit.
I was like, there's no way I just got this right there.
But thanks to Arthur,
wait.
Ryan stole that.
Ryan hit it.
Right.
And Ryan stole it too.
I stole Ryan's goal without even doing anything. I'll center.
Alright.
They're gonna push right in.
Get a goal.
Or I'm gonna do it.
I was so close.
Watch him come out of nowhere.
I thought these guys were gonna push it in, but no. I had to make sure. 101 kilometers in that one.
Alright. What you want?
Oh, I was gonna go that for that boost! God damn it, so funny!
I just love boosts!
You ain't gonna get the boost because of me!
I ain't gonna boost because of y'all!
You ain't looking at me, it's Mario!
Remember LeBron James!
Right here, man, boost.
Ah, black spike!
Oh,
what the fuck?
Motherfucking
black spike.
Boom!
You jumped on me and I couldn't do the front.
Oh, really? So, I got it. But I'd say, somebody stole it from me.
Oh, shit.
That is the truth! I am lag spiking! Sorry. Got you in position.
Alright.
I know what I'm doing.
I'm a doctor.
Alright, right.
See, I am at 100 ball. I'm at 100 ping, so. Oh. That could be worse. But I'm not that good either.
Alright, guys, set it up for me.
Nope, missed it.
Pop it up real big.
That was the best I could do.
Oh god.
Well, they're both terrible. Look at that. Oh, that they're all three of them are terrible. Jaden,
I just kind of pushed it
towards our way into the ground. I mean, not like bad, but like, you know.
Oh no.
Oh!
I got it.
Oh, nice job. Well,
they weren't going to hit it at all. They all suck.
I'm in the center.
That expert's a phony. He XP glitched.
Phony. All right. You guys have power shot that shit. 10 miles.
Oh wow, he just popped that up.
Ariel? Question mark? Ariel by Soulfly?
Yes. No. Close, but no. Great pass for me to poke Ryan? Nope. Because that guy's a jerk.
Yeah.
And what?
Oh god, boys.
Boom! Get that save! High five to Steel Beast. I have like 24 boosts. I can't really do much.
I got no boost to TL. Alright, there we go.
Oh, they didn't save that. That would have been amazing. But they were going to save that.
Alright.
Oh,
this guy's
ruining my air dragging. Boom! Ah, jeez, I got no boost because of them!
Actually, y'all never got no boost because of me. Wait, let me just control this. Aw, he dunked on me.
I can't keep tackling the ball, actually. Jeez, they keep blaming me! Ah, dang it, I missed. Though I missed. I angled that wrong. Let's go again.
Ryan, if you get this. Oh my god, you almost got it.
Austin. Power shot from Steel.
Alright, after this match, I'm gonna have to check something. Didn't mean to really get that in, but that was awesome.
Will you have to leave?
I mean, I don't know, like, it's not like dinner or anything. I don't know if I'm gonna have it yet. It's just, I gotta check some stuff. God damn it! Every time!
Don't challenge me, bro.
I gotta check which direction you are and then just go the opposite direction and be like, nope.
That's a good idea. Balls. Wow, you're good.
I suck!
They're all so good!
So good at Rocket League!
Even the bot came closer to them.
Redirects.
Alright, it's almost over.
Keep it up.
I need to go now. Hey, alright, I got the back out. You guys do like, I don't know, Rocket Labs or something.
Alright, everyone back out.
I'll be right back.
So will Ryan, apparently.
Alright, let's do Rocket Labs. Ooh. I'm gonna practice my freeze dance. Phil Mustard Tiger Collins. Wow, these names though.
You guys are legends, bro. They're legends.
Alright, I'm back.
There's two freaking veterans!
Didn't take as long as I thought it'd be.
There's two freaking veterans.
When we make them quit, you can join us.
Wait, did Ryan leave too or something?
Nah, I didn't.
I'm still here.
Oh, because you're saying, like, when one of them leaves, you can join. I thought you were saying, like...
Oh.
Look at that joke.
You can join, play the rest of our game, and then we'll all leave together as one.
Yeah, just tell me when you guys are ready. I'm gonna do the XP glitch.
Alright, until then.
Shoot it.
Wow, for legends, for veterans, they aren't going for aerials. Normally, veterans go for aerials.
All right, and boom. Here we go. The X to the B to the G to the... Oh, yeah. Speaking of, remember when we were checking if that glitch still worked?
What?
Yeah.
I found out that the Wasteland out of map glitch doesn't work anymore.
Ah, they got rid of it.
They fixed it. I checked. I was doing the stuff, like, you know, like the clips at the end where I was just kind of flying around and stuff?
Yeah.
I wanted to do one where I was just kind of exiting Wasteland, but I tried it so many times. I'm like 99.9% sure that the glitch has been patched.
Jeez, yeah, Ryan, it's not going for any aerials at all. Well, considering the fact of doing a semi-pro.
Shit.
Okay. Semi-pro, vet, pro, vet, and expert. And then Nanya.
Yeah,
I saw that you posted one of the things I said in that video. See, I can get that stuff. Yep, I reblocked that.
that's the quote from Steelbeast. It's happening
from 2016.
2K16. Swag way of saying it.
Oh, that's God. The sports way of saying it. It's more like it. Well, the basketball way, really. Because it's Madden 16, not 2K16. And it's,
NHL 2K16.
Oh, yeah, hockey does it too. Yeah, basketball and hockey, that's basically it. No. Maybe baseball, I don't know. I think they do just 16.
I'm going all over here.
It's a Canada thing.
Yeah.
I don't know.
People don't know it's the basketball or Canadian sport.
You ain't getting that close.
Garbage at it.
Much as
I don't care if it'll stop you.
You bet. It won't.
Alright, Jaden, where are you? Where are you, Jaden?
Hey.
Oh,
dang it, I got lagged.
No problem.
Oh!
Can you stop? No.
Yeah,
me continue. I'm not going to that concert. I don't even plan on going to one. My God. Go.
Ready, man?
Go. Keep it going. Keep it going.
Not that.
You are. Yes, you are.
That was, that was pretty weird.
You're stupid.
Not that.
What's Snapples?
Not Snapples 10.
Not anyone?
You're stupid.
Nice
block. Oh yeah, you know the you look like a motherfucking thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's a Vine I saw where they had him saying it, and then it looped the sound, but it showed a motorcycle driving. It was so accurate. Don't even say none to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking
Wow, mate.
I want to see if I can find that specific line.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking guy.
Oh my god.
This is a motherfucking, and it's right there.
I will ground.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking guy.
Are you guys almost done?
Yeah.
I'm in at 33.
Okay.
Three goals, zero shots. Legend status.
Wow.
They have a combined total of...
You do need me, I told you.
11 shots and no goal. And only one goal from that. They suck. You hit that backwards.
All right.
And they finally scored again. Jesus Christ, what took them so long?
Let's see. What type of motherfucker? No.
Wow, but for vets, they play like semi-pros. They don't even go for aerials.
Don't say nothing to me, boy. You look like a motherfucking
Alright, shoot it. Okay.
Boom! Oh, yeah.
I'm a motherfucking
Oh yeah, that's montage worthy. For a bunch of obsoletes, they don't fight well. They're just obsolete. Someone rage quit!
Someone joined after they rage quit.
And immediately after they rage quit, someone joined.
Oh my god, there's a whole bunch of things. A whole bunch of things.
Let it go in, I'm sick.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like motherfucking.
Exactly. He's like a motherfucking.
Say it out.
No.
I can only imagine that.
You look like a motherfucking motherfucking.
This is the part where I say motherfucking.
We don't need that!
Don't even say nothing to me, boy, young like motherfucking
What's that Taylor Swift song? I knew you were trouble when you walked in, she don't mean it, blah 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 blah.
I knew you were trouble when you walked in.
You know that song with the goat remixes? Try and find the remix where they're like, motherfucking
Don't mind, I'm a cold hard ground.
Bye. Yeah!
The searching is I feel like the searching's terrible on Vine, though. Because I typed in motherfucking and I only get 7 results, and there's probably like 50,000 results somewhere out there. If you type.
Yeah, I'm not there.
We got free chicken.
Yeah!
Life is good.
Life is life. That life.
Yeah. Mother. Suppose I don't know how to motherfucking either.
I'm not the girl when I'm
drunk
sick.
Today or something. Oh, you guys are done?
Yeah.
Hang on. I'm gonna gold this, man.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy.
Boy, you look like John Cena! There's actually a vine of that.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like John Cena.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like John Cena.
Don't even say nothing to me, boy. You look like John Cena.
John Cena the peanut.
Oh. Oh my god, I love John Cena. He's like the greatest wrestler in history or something.
His name is John Cena.
What if they did the do with the us? And his name is John Cena.
John Cena rapping.
The
only thing worse than John Cena wrestling is him rapping. Have you never heard him rap? The time is up. My time is now.
You got this, dude.
This match, mother. Now. I don't know.
You don't even know the lyric, do you?
No, I don't. Talk about time. Time is essential.
I mean, I used to actually like WWE. I used to get into it pretty much, like all the drama. But I don't know,
then you realize it's all
fake.
Staged.
It's fake.
No, I knew it was staged.
Actually, I never watched WWE, like but my sister thought it was real, but my dad told her that it was all staged.
Yeah, I thought it was real at one point, but now I know it's fake.
She actually kind of watched a little bit of WWE. I don't know, I'm going for boost. Right side! My side, right side! Yay, me and Sophie actually went separate ways. Well, you know.
Yeah, the more you know, the more
when
you
legs don't work like they used to before.
If you notice, in the description of the hoops, they said breaking axles. So I guess you're right. In this game, it's not ankles, it's axles.
It's on cackles. Cackles.
No, but they said that in the description of the hoops thing, they said it was axles.
Oh, I passed it right to Soapfly. Clearly, I wasn't trying to own goal it. No, that's ridiculous.
Team play, bro. Team play.
Where are you now that I need you?
Like, cool
that's all I get out of that one part like of where are you now. Pass, just,
like, where are you now that I need you?
Right, Jaden, what were you doing?
My legs don't work anymore.
Wait, let me look at it. When your axles don't work like they used to before, you just start driving away like, nope, fuck this shit, I'm out.
Dude! Hell no.
Left side. Oh, you just jumped right over me. Oh yeah.
Yo, get I'm about to go in. I'm sick.
Nice shot on the days. Shot on the days.
Freestyle.
Hey guys,
add that into
sick.
A mantish.
65 miles per hour.
Oh, nice. Oh yeah, Supply, I actually saw your montage, and I saw the one where it was just mine. It was like probably, I would have to say of all my good shots, even though it was a really good shot, it has to be one of my most pathetic ones too.
The most pathetic shot
goes to my 180 no scope.
Oh, and, yeah.
and then it's mine.
Yeah, that one.
That's the only clip you had of me, wasn't it?
Yeah, and yeah. then there's mine.
Well, Black Spike. Yours is pretty good. I mean, that was sick. I saw that.
Yeah.
If I scored that in game, like if it went a little faster, that'd be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Maybe if you had it in a freestyle.
He was there for that shot.
Well, you can't.
When
you
actually did it.
Sure, you can.
And during that time, I was a semi pro.
That's called you just rush. Were you a semi-pro then?
Immortals,
yeah.
Oh wow.
I got
this that's pretty badass.
Someone get it right there.
No. I like to wait for the right moment, you know? I wait and listen before I strike. I'm like Toph from Avatar. I didn't strike right though.
Cause I want to get some more team plays for the next Dear God Taj.
Wait you know? And listen before striking. What?
X-Man said he probably won't be on until the weekend.
What?
X-Man said he probably won't be on until the weekend.
Alright.
Okay.
Whoa,
wow, wax bike. I was going towards the ball, then suddenly I just got pushed away.
The ball went through the ground.
The ball did absolutely nothing. Oh, come on. That would have been my team Taj.
Dang it. If I get a freestyle, it's automatic montage. If I get a freestyle. If anyone really.
You gotta play make the ground shake though.
Make the ground.
Yeah, surface, that's what it is. That's an automatic.
Did you ever see my one clip edit?
Yeah, I saw that one. The one, it was just one clip, and all the others just boom, bop, 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 the same.
Oh, that's in. That seemed Todd worthy.
Wait, how did Geo get the save? What?
Wait,
you got the save.
Wait, got one.
I didn't get a save. Look, I have zero.
What?
I got one after.
Yeah, you. Even though the ball was like 5 meters away from the goal.
I'm so sorry.
It's about to go into the goal when suddenly, nope. No save! Double crossbar.
Pass.
Into our end.
Actually, Ryan be goalie. While me still be sent asshole by attack.
Alright.
Head back.
Actually, I don't want to risk giving up goals. Besides, Steel Beast and you at poker can handle yourselves up front. I'll stay back here.
Yeah. Stuff like you go in, like, knock that out of the park. I was totally passing it to you. Totally my plan.
Oh, no, I got hit by someone.
It's alright. The ball's going. I got it. I got this one.
I'm missing.
I wanted to go for a freestyle. Or try to, at least.
I actually done a freestyle before. Still, we was there for it.
What a save.
Oh, yeah. Wait, I'm trying to remember.
Like, yeah, I went under the crossbar and got an aerial.
Oh my god.
Oh. Yeah. Well,
that's the fast liftoff trick right there at its finest.
That was, I mean, I wouldn't. No, no. Oh, I'm trying to go for it. Heroic
Alex
has to be a hero.
Too.
Oh, that guy has to be a hero too.
Well,
oh my god,
yeah,
I feel like you've said this 5,000
like
times to me.
Before.
Leave me alone.
I'm gonna go up now, I guess.
Alright.
I don't know, I always come up too much now.
Paul Scholes, who?
Paul, he's a soccer player.
Why is he a terrible soccer
player? I
actually
have no idea who Paul Scholes is.
He's really good.
And I play FIFA.
Oh, why? Are they saying that their goal was Paul Scholes worthy? Ow! Jaden!
I don't know anything.
You bumped me, yes you did. You bumped me into the other side of the corner.
Skulls Eagles legend!
No, oh, what the heck? Lag Spike made it seem like that was the most impossible save in the world.
Alright.
I'll set it up.
Sorry.
I'll score it.
Boom!
Okay,
I would have freestyled that.
I was trying
that.
To get boost, but you were going to run into it. I wasn't trying to push you out of the way. I was trying to, like, yeah, whatever.
Who's the best striker in history? Oh, obviously.
Best midfielder. Goes to Schulze's goals legend. Oh, that's Rupert Grinch. I don't even know who these people are. Come on.
He's a trasher. Grinch is a trasher.
Huh? What the heck?
Overtime.
Huh?
Go for it.
Something happened?
What's Ryan doing?
No
idea.
Oh! Damn it!
Oh my god, I was trying to go for freestyle there. If I scored that would have been amazing.
No, you should have seen me.
I haven't even seen you.
We need to say this replay anyways, but you should have seen me. I was pretty damn close. I was pretty damn Daniel close.
Okay. Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna go back.
Same.
Someone rush the ball. Alright.
Oh god, lag spike, what the hell? Why am I on the wall?
No, I'm
stand
in my
earth
my windows. I'm hot. I can't stand
to
be hot.
Big chicken?
Oh, we got two. Why are we facing two masters? Two. Oh, no, that's a master and an expert. But wait, why are we facing
Ryan, way to go, Ryan. You cost us the game.
Okay.
Ryan cost us the game.
Okay.
Look.
It was an accident.
Wow.
It was a lag spike for me, so like...
Vondahar!
Yeah, sure, when you have 48 ping. Jane is the one with the lag, probably the black... I got the biker cap! Jane's the one who has the lag spike. Look at that, 192. You have 44, you have the second lowest here. Yeah,
It was earlier.
Yeah, I gotta back out again. I gotta, like... I may have dinner after I gotta do something. How long till dinner?
Fonders.
What? 5 minutes? Yeah, I definitely won't. To back on for a little bit. Yeah, I got dinner soon, black. So yeah.
Vonders equals Black Ops 3 Sin.
Right,
Vonder Vazzy! Oh my god. Yeah, let's just continue playing with these guys. Vonder Vazzy told me
lost. Wait. Did any of you save that replay?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, good. I didn't. Alright, but I want you to share play and then go into my camera, like once when you're going to, you know, go into replay mode to check it out. Just have look at two things and I'll be right back.
Yeah, I'll give it.
Well, I'll be a little bit, actually, dinner's about to be ready. So, yeah, you know.
Oh my god. Oh my god. X-Men. Oh, he's got the PS4 class. Alright. I think I'll send them. I really want it.
It was too late.
Marcelo with the own goals. Marcelo. Yeah, I heard back then he was amazing. 4 strikers. Yeah, 4 strikers. What else are you gonna do? Yeah, well, they could probably burn our defenses is what they can do. Oh, I'm about to go in. I'm sick. Go. Somebody set that up.
I'm back for now. I'm gonna have dinner soon, so I'm just gonna go train and do aerial stuff on All Star.
Oh, that's Chester, if you didn't hear him.
No, Ryan, we're playing with 4 strikers. This can't work. That moment when you're 4 guys and you still leave a net open.
Nope. Change training. I'm gonna go to goalie. That's what I wanted to do, actually.
Stop it! Ah!
Nope.
Burton Albion goal. Wow. Burton Albion was a goal. And that's probably bad.
He's the first player to score a hat trick in his own net.
Hat trick in his. Oh my god. Okay, we need a defender. So far, you go defend. Because clearly, 4 strikers is not working. They are just burning our defenses. Oh, Burton Albion could do it. Burton Albion reloaded. Albion reloaded. Wow.
Alright.
Oh god. Go. So we're doing 2 strikers and 2 defenders. Alright. Oh. If I hit that would have been a welcome to Chelsea season.
Nope.
Oh, he got an air on goal. freestyle a young girl, might I add. Pit Michael.
Bang. Nope.
Meanwhile, in MFL. MLL. MLS. Meanwhile, in Major League Soccer. Meanwhile, at the Batcave.
Meanwhile, in Gotham.
Seattle.
Meanwhile, in Chicago.
Seattle.
Meanwhile, the it's League of Justice. We can use the whales! Whales!
Sorry!
Jolly!
Terry!
Terry! Bond of the Jamaica.
Nope. Wow.
Okay, who is the worst team in soccer? Worst team.
Well, you can't ask a question like that because not all the teams play in one league, you know? There's a different caliber in league. And there's some teams who are semi-pro and some teams who are pro.
Yeah.
It's tough to say.
I probably got to say...
But the team with the worst record in their season at the moment is a Gangwon FC. Won a single... Oh my mother fucking. Yeah. Robert Green.
Welcome to FC Barcelona. What? Stallion Game Mode.
Did you hear something about fucking my cat.com?
We got a friend these guys after this. Cheers, save!
No, save it! You suck.
Pop a green reloaded. He's gone missing like Hazard. Or Hazard, actually. Who's been bad? We like Emil Heskey right now. We like Heskey.
Emil Heskey, I'm sorry.
Wow!
What Emil Heskey, man. This is
from I cannot do All-Star Striker at all. Wait.
We got Heskey!
If I screwed this up, that would
be terrible.
So far,
Hegel, Super Keeper. Fire Hazard! A lot of real life soccer references are being made right now. Wow.
You know, really the best way to, like, practice, like, true aerials, I'm gonna have to say, is All-Star Striker. You just, like, since, like, especially like, the ones like, that are, like, right in front of you on the sides, where you can just launch it, and then you just kind of fly and then hit it, you know? And, like, kind of, yeah, I feel like that'd be the best option.
Liverpool 8, Manchester United 2.
Liverpool's comeback.
Freaking oh. Liverpool.
Hey, another one. Oh no, I reset it. Alright. I reset it. I was gonna say, hey, the same shot. I just reset the same scenario. match. That'd be nice to practice on here, actually.
What time did you get out? Just. What time did you get out?
Well, since then, my part is Matt. I can just invite all three of them. Four of them, actually. Yo, I'm about to go in. I'm sick.
Wow, that was on the wall thing in the corner.
Do 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 do.
I just really screwed that up. Wow.
Okay, Steel.
What?
Or are you
actually? By the way, I actually have dinner, so I'm gonna be going in a second here. I just want to practice a little more of other stuff.
All right.
Oh really? Oh, that sucks.
Yeah, I'm gonna start trimming my clips.
Okay.
Jeez, Chester, why do you keep meowing when I touch you?
Do you use, like, do you have like another software like Sony Vegas or something?
Brown finger.
Oh.
Almost as good, but it's trash.
Would you ever like try like Share Factor or anything like that?
I don't know, not my cup of tea.
Okay,
I got a long line of stream here. So if you enjoyed that, leave a like down below, and always subscribe for more. And as always, welcome back to my fortress. Yo.